singing low while I pop a bottle off of your chain swinging, clang clang, and it costs a lot. Bitch, I'm always at the guala, yeah, and you are not badass beat. Keep on going till you hit the spot. Whoa, I'm a big bag hunter with the bow. She got a big bed, never drop it low. Mama call me.
So welcome to episode 2 of our vlog. I'm here with my friend Toto. Alright, so it's Monday morning. We usually have work, but since we quit our jobs, we're unemployed and we decided to hike today. So we're checking in. It's 2:15 a.m. We're headed to Tanay, Rizal, coming here from Quezon City. It's gonna take exactly 2 hours according to Waze. We still have to stop by 7-Eleven, grab some food. Maybe we'll grab coffee in Starbucks. I personally sleep at 2 a.m, so I haven't had any sleep yet. But we'll update you once we get there. Any last words, bro?
Let's go.
The unemployed boys are on their way.
Reach greater heights.
All right, we're gonna reach greater heights today. Hopefully we have a productive Monday, just like when we had our work. And she happy with the girl. Never ever fall for a party that's a no. Just bought the Kenny about a million options that is talking to stop doing. All right, so we're currently at 7-Eleven. Our first stop. All we see on Waze right now is one straight line, 50 kilometers straight. So we're gonna have to grab some snacks. And then I see another Jollibee nearby, so we're gonna grab our lunch there. She tip for dick, I let a lit, I had to dip. I'm on for fifth, I'm all rich now. I bought a whip, I paint a paint, it drive itself. The fuck you think, yeah, I'm rich now. Hey, little mama, yeah, you heard about me. I'ma pop you like a pea, yeah, at a mommy. Yeah, feel so hot, like I'm chilling on the beach. Yeah, baby in the sun, like the Teletubbies. Balls hanging low while I pop a bottle off of your chain swinging, clang, clang, and it costs a lot. So now we're on our way to the registration for our track. We just took a short canoe ride. Alright, we're in for a bumpy ride. I think it's around 4:45 probably. We're riding a trike on the way to the trek. It's pitch black right now. We have our flashlights.
Let's get it. First hike.
Alright, it's our first hike experience.
First hike, zero sleep.
We're running on zero sleep, 100% adrenaline. So what the major says, I renovate the bad energy I erase. Yeah, I don't really ever wanna top, 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 top. Only really ever wanna top, 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 top. Guess I'm going back to the side, 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 side. At least this money never really. 5 a.m. super dark. Super foggy also and really cold. Currently we're going through the warm-up. Chain swinging, clang, clang, and it costs a lot. Bitch, I'm always at the guala, yeah, and you are not badass beat. Keep on going till you hit the spot. Whoa, I'm a big bag hunter with the bow. Started to 7.
How you feeling, champ?
I think we've seen the sea of clouds.
Right, this is harder than we expected. We're so much more productive than our usual day of work. So usually at 6 o'clock, I'm still in bed. But now at 6 o'clock, we're here in station 1. 2 more stations to go. We have the sea of clouds already over here. Sir Cardo, hello to my vlog.
Hello.
Makakarating ba kami sa tuktok?
Kakayanin, sir.
Kakayanin daw. Tagline kasi namin dito, okay lang sumuka, wag lang susuko. Believe siya sa amin eh.
It's where we make our pack na, bro. We ain't giving up.
We ain't giving up. Yeah. Money on my mind, so I'm too paid. Real out of time, never Kool-Aid. Sipping on Douce, psych. Right. I showered in my sweat already. How you doing, bro?
Send in the backup.
We ain't getting down. Alright, we're near station number 2. Not yet there.
So this is called the Sea of Clouds. I think cause it's like there's like land over there, then the clouds are the sea. Everywhere worldwide. I know you've been waiting for this world to collide. Be your double B-Y, it's a little forlorn. But they take it back like Dr. Marty
inside the DeLorean. I am no historian, but here to make my predecessor proud. We reached station 3? Damn, what a productive Monday. Been 1 week since we were unemployed. Just another week for me and 2 more months for Toto. Alright. So time check, I think it's almost 8. Yeah, almost 8. Oh bro, dude, smile. Alright, so I think it's gonna take around 4 more hours for us to go down. We still have to reach the summit. This ain't game over yet.
My new tights.
But I think
my new shorts.
Everything's wrecked right now. Thankfully the camera is still safe. I think we just really had a hard time at the start since we had zero sleep. But the more we progressed and the more we actually put our minds into it, we actually made it here all the way to station 3. No backing out. Alright, we're checking in. So it's around 8 o'clock, we finally made it. Say hello, Toto.
Alright, we're dead tired. I think one thing that we learned from this whole trip was don't come unprepared. Totally underestimated this. Still another journey going down. I think it's gonna take around 4 hours going down. So hopefully we're down by 12. Our food count right now is around, we had a double cheeseburger back at 3 a.m. Maybe our next meal would be when we go down. Water count, we're down to our last absolute bottle.
First and last
absolute bottle, but it's already damaged. I mean, hopefully we don't need to drink water on the way down, but yeah, worst comes to worst, I think we can drink water downstairs. I guess this is how we're gonna be spending our last week unemployed, and we have zero regrets. Zero regrets. Alright, we're checking in. This is post-hike. Our trek down was really bad. It took us about 4 to 5 hours, something like that. We hit summit at around 9. Got down at around 1:30. Yeah, so...
Oh, no, dang.
Oh! Yeah, our tour guide was always lying to us about the time.
Alright. Never once said we were near.
So right after our hike, we immediately got some soda. We were so down on sugar. Instantly chugged 3 liters. Now we're headed for a swim. What a dip, bro. I know I'm getting sober, but that's not on my mind. This place is solid, so I think this is gonna be the last part of our trip. The current's really strong. This hike was really memorable, but we're probably never doing this again. So this is a once in a lifetime opportunity for us. The water's so cold, the water's so clear. Ooh. That was clearly the best part of our trip. So it's around 2 p.m. We're on schedule. I think it's gonna take around 2.5 hours to get back to Manila. Then I think our main goal after this hike is to get some bingsu. When we were trekking down from there. So when we were trekking down from there, the only thing that was going into my mind was some ice cold bingsu. So that's what we're gonna go for, and
that got us down here.
We'll see Daraitan soon! We can do this day.